still standing. Got all my parts? Whew, I call that a win. Won't fit.
You have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari, when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me Untying. Attend to me, Vir. There is an intruder in our midst.
Come.
Thank you. Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place. Tell us, where do you hail from? A wide traveler, then. Strong, too, by your looks. The Izkar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. Or we can reward you quite handsomely. Our world, Korsis, harbors a beast of great power, a guardian. We desire its heart. I don't doubt it, outsider. But can any offer what we will give you? The Izkar is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. We knew our eyes did not deceive us. What intrigues you? There are no names in the Izkar, for we are all one. You may think of me as your queen, but such titles... The Izkar binds us all. Those who partake are one in heart, mind, and spirit. We have no need for crude technology, for the Izkar brings enlightenment and harmony. We are emboldened by our shared purpose. And an intriguing question, outsider. The door to the Izkar is the Vixworm. Allow it to suffuse your frail form. Let it consume you until all that is left is the Izkar. And the Izkar is all that is left. Perhaps. The Izkar is not for everyone. We are elated. Return often, Gleena. Outside. Please approach.
Oh, that bastard! That's it! Vader!
Yeah.